Six books by children's author Dr. Seuss will no longer be published. That decision comes from Dr. Seuss Enterprises, a company founded by the author's family that says its mission is taking care of Theodore Seuss Geisel's, Dr. Seuss's, legacy. Dr. Seuss Enterprises said in a statement, they have worked with a panel of experts, including educators, to review their catalog of books, bringing them to the decision to cease both the publication and licensing of six books. And To Think I Saw It on Mulberry Street, If I Ran the Zoo, McElligot's Pool, On Beyond Zebra, Scrambled Egg Super, and The Cat's Quizzer. The company now believes these books portray people in ways that are hurtful and wrong. Several Dr. Seuss books have been called out in the past for racist and insensitive words and imagery, specifically their depiction of Asian and African people. No longer selling these books is part of what Dr. Seuss Enterprises calls a broader plan to represent and support all communities and families. This is Inside Edition Digital.